Today's going to be a great day. And it begins with another miracle of life and the sunrise over the hills. So much of what our day consists of is the attitude that we bring to it. Regardless of what is going on around you, you can have peace with your heart because you choose to. It's really important to start with setting your mind on the things that really matter, that higher purpose of self, and really clearing it out. Sometimes without that reset, it's hard to carry that with you through the day. It's one of the reasons why meditation is so important. It's kind of that residual of peace that you need. You need that reset. So it's together as we sit and we join in contemplation and in peace and tranquility and joy and bliss, we set all of the junk aside, we put it on the edge of the mat, and for 20 minutes we bless ourselves with just joy. Watching the sunrise together, I'll mind the time, in 20 minutes I'll ring the bell, and may the peace that you find on your mat be the peace that you carry with you throughout your day. Namaste.